Good evening, everybody. This is David slash Asher, and, well, the only person joining me tonight is MPX.
Sadly.
We hope for Faites to show up, but that's a hope. It's not a guarantee. As for our weirdly generous joiner, Kage, he's not currently going to be joining due to other things currently going on. So, it is what is. So, visible? What the f- is this? Okay, it's a cellular character? A carrier?
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's the ad. It's Verizon is doing a cheap cell phone called, excuse me, Visible. V-S. It's basically, it's like the eyes are from Visible are missing, so it's V-S-B-L-E. Visible. Oh, feck, I don't have... I don't have my spreadsheet open for Chemist. Neutralizer. Artemis bow. Enhancer. Air knife. Okay, enhancer, I think, is sword. I did not know that was a trap. Hmm. Titan's axe. Aqua gel, and holy crap, that did a butt of damage. Where I'm supposed to go at this point.
What are you trying to do right now?
I'm trying to get to where the tablet is in this area. Admittedly, I keep falling down holes, which... And also, since it's the season for dead end. I mean, it shouldn't be given the fact that that's where the save point was, but
we don't care about Texas Roadhouse.
Greetings from Texas. Just greeting from Texas.
It says Roadhouse.
It's I know. All...
Yeah.
Okay, so that does not cut that off. That... Fuck these fishermen and their chef's knives. No idea. Just thought I'd say hi. Oh no, we figured. Unless you're saying that there's no audio on stream, then there's a problem.
How would he not be able to tell there's no audio on the stream?
No clue.
I mean, usually that's his problem.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's just another way. Okay. Where... Yep, no preemptive strike on that boy. Good day, sir. Okay, so... God, I have rarely seen somebody do this shrine, so I have no clue what I'm doing. I don't want you or your frog, ma'am. Oh wait, those were holes that I was supposed to drop down, didn't I? I'm a dumbass. This hole. Obtain the fourth tablet. We've only attained three tablets.
The tablet, hand it over to me. Once Lord X-Death gains the power of the void, he'll create a world just for us monsters. I won't let you interfere.
Fuck you! My name is Leviathan.
Om yom yom.
No boss fight. The monster was destroyed by Leviathan.
Power of my waters. Strong enough to wash away all sin and make all things pure. but only those with the strength to fight the void will I award this power.
Yep, I could just walk out and not get Leviathan. Turtle shell and turtle shell? And now people get to see how broken Chemist is. Okay, let's try this again. Gets the tablet. Remember is what gives us like the ability to like double attack power for Chemist. It's like something in the like power shake.
Maybe.
Hey Juniper B plays. let's see how this goes. Let's see how this goes. Times two, something... Actually, I should probably do Golem? To a degree? Earth, because for Earthen Wall... down. Okay. What time does? This is Final Fantasy V Pixel Remaster. And I'm doing a horrible job at trying to beat the crap out of Leviathan here. Next potion, high potion. Okay, mix, Phoenix down, high potion, resurrection. Life Water region?
I don't know.
Mane's Kiss and Antidote. That is Slave? No. Tidal Wave! Hate you so badly. Oh hey, cool, we got Leviathan.
Never played RPGs like this. I missed the whole classics generation.
Yeah, since this was a Super Nintendo title that never got released until the PlayStation era, which do not play the PSX/PS1 version, it is not good. For technical reasons. Because of the Pixel Remasters, we'd probably recommend just get the Pixel Remasters, because they're basically like the original games on their systems, just modern consoles. Check. As for, like games similar to this, I would probably say could it's like, since 5 was probably one of the biggest job-based RPGs, any of the later Final Fantasies that have you control jobs will basically have a lot of similarities. So, screw this cavern. I don't want to deal with druids. Into the sub. Into the free cottage. And then let's go pick up our weapons. Admittedly, it's weird that that one said the fourth tablet, which I felt like this one was always the third one? Also, this is very late in the game, because we are actually very much near endgame, really? I don't like you. Feck you, sir. Just run! Stop! You're not worth it! And now we have a weirdly dangerous berserk dealer. Are people setting off fireworks still?
Yeah.
Python? Tsunami. Wait, he has reflect? Boy. Okay, that's weird. Just please. The jerk. I can at least run away from this guy because he's using. There's no point to fighting his sword. Okay, rune axe. Well, let's go grab Excalibur proper. Sasuke's Katana! Is actually a knife. And this leaves one tablet left. No, I'm let's see. Oh, hey, Enhancer. Wielder's magical power. Ha 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 ha! Sasuke's katana plus chicken knife equals death. I didn't know I could do that. Now I know I can do that. Alright, so the undersea trench should be around here. So that's the fourth and final place, but that would leave... Oh hey! Almost right on top of it. Great Sea Trench. Let's see how well this goes. No revives. Deeper than
Gargoyle fight.
I think that's the first time I've had the most smoothest gargoyle fight. Deeper than the ocean floor, yet enveloped by flames, one tablet rests. Which, I think the last things I can do are Bahamut and Odin? Oh, hey! Unknowns! Oh boy, this is a grindy spot, I believe. Thank Chops. Oh, forgot, she's no longer got that on there. Oops. Thank you. And Kryl is now a Master Summoner, which means she can do random summons. So...
Wait, that's a skill? Random summons?
It's basically called Call, and it doesn't use any MP, but it just selects a summon at random.
Hence why it's sort of all over the place.
And why it's kind of...
Gambling. Trying desperately to get what you want and don't getting it. Not getting it.
Yeah. Whereas, like, having actual summon gives you everything. It's like, here, call. Perform a random summon for 0 MP. Who knows who or what will appear? So... And nope, you are still keeping that one, and you are putting the Elven Mantle back on. Ferris, no! Damn it. I mean, I'm kind of glad that she is... that Lena's still getting experience with I hate that maneuver. Thank you. Still dealing with these weird hanging unknowns. That is not worth it at all.
These are sort of annoying enemies.
Just a dragon fang? I haven't been using Mix, but we are going to slap on the Light Step, because fuck lava. Can I run from these boys? There we go! Chicken Knife, thank you! You have saved me. Do-do-do-do. given the fact that it looks like in order for me to do any type of damage to these guys, basically kill them all at once. Ether, that is slightly helpful. Attack. Oh, thank God. Don't want to deal with the hangy boys.
Sorry, my internet connection is screwed up.
It's okay. Alright. I think... There. Okay. Ugh. Do not like these guys whatsoever. Kingdom of the Dwarves! Items, use. Cottage, please. The Dwarves are an underwater race. They are aquatic in nature.
Really call this place under the sea?
Yes, because it's in a deep sea trench. Okay, black hell circlet, black R, black robe. Wait a minute, does it change his wares depending on which way he's facing? Yes, he does! Belly-ho!
There may be only 5 of us, but welcome to the great dwarven kingdom all the same. We're so lonely down here. Lally-ho. Rallybo is digging a tunnel. He said he would let us go around the world, but why would anyone want to do that?
Lally-ho. Now I think about the magic lamp. If you take it back where it's from, the lamp's power will be restored.
One really long tunnel.
Never worried about it much until now, but it seems like something odd's happening above ground. I'm sure there's a forest above us.
Huh.
I don't know why it's... I hate these enemies.
Yeah, well, they're supposed to be really strange and annoying.
Thank you.
Kaiser Knuckles. I think that's the best thing for a monk.
Probably.
Great Sea Trench, Tablet 2.
Oink, oink. X-Death sends us, oink. Told us to kill you, oink, oink.
Orders, you know, nothing personal. Oink.
Oink, oink.
Oink!
Thank you. Phobos Tritonarid.
Sorry about not having much commentary.
It's okay.
Oh boy.
Damn it!
Alright.
The party was defeated. Yes, let's try this again.
Unfortunate.
Okay. So, abilities. We don't need Lightstep anymore. Blue magic. Why not? It's me. Okay, you don't.
Don't you have to kill them in a particular order?
I don't believe.
It's like a weird. You have to kill them all on the same turn.
I believe it's all on the same turn. Okay. Water. Red magic, Kira. Summon Golem. Blue magic.
Nope. Oh boy.
Yeah.
It's one of
still
these.
Not having any luck.
I have no. It's like. I believe it's like. Kill. Because it's like. The first time I killed, I'm pretty sure. Phobos, he stayed dead, but then after I accidentally killed. Triton. I was supposed to kill Nereid, and he
dressed them both back up.
Yeah. Well, it's not a res, it's a... Oh, hey. Actually, items. Phoenix down. Can we... Needle. Does this work this way? Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, no, I'm just gonna wait for them to just... I think I figured it out. I have to have a full party. There we go. Okay. Got an idea for this one. But I need everybody in the party to be available. So, abilities. Ha.
Goodbye, you fuckers. Obtained the
fourth
tablet. Something is written on the tablet. Receive the magic sealed in the magma flow, meteor. And item magic Lena. Yep, we now have meteor. Which I think that's the final time magic. So this just leaves Bahamut and Odin. At this point.
That's the last summons you would need to get.
Yep. And then everything else is purely just gravy time.
Well, you still haven't gotten the magic drop, right?
I mean, I could try and get... Well, that... I probably should get the mimic. Heads up! That final crystal that we've been talking about that was in the water tower is the mimic job. Alright, let's see if I can at least get the final bits. Firelash, yes. Apollo's harp. Holy Lance. Obtain fabled weapons. Obtained all 12 sealed weapons. You eggs death. I don't want to deal with you. Should we go peek in on it, or shall I attempt to do should I do Odin, or should I do Bahamut? Because I don't think we can... Because... While we do have a brief amount of time, I don't think we have enough time to do all of Wolf's Tower again.
Yeah.
Whereas doing something like Odin, we could get another summon, and then, or Bahamut, which would get us two more a different summon, but the summon just the same. Thank you. I guess I can try and attempt Odin. Nah. Goodbye, Nutkins. Fuck you, Skull Eater. Deal with the Skull Eater. It's weird as if you come to this cave when as early as possible, those things will one-shot you. Object to arts. Hey, look! Now I can save right there, I hope. Unlocked. We now have a
came here to try to best me, eh? Now, pity I don't have the time to fight the likes of you. I could spare you 1 minute, still want to rumble? Pretty confident, huh? 1 minute, not a second more, got it? It's your funeral.
Oh yeah, that gimmick for this fight.
So Tetsuken. Alright, that's enough. 9 seconds on the timer. Chicken Knife and Sasuke's katana just melts.
Well, I think he's supposed to be one of the easier ones to fight.
Yeah. Because he does Zantetsuken to, like, eliminate at least one person on your team. At the beginning. Fuck you guys. This leaves us with... God, roughly 15 minutes.
You are expecting this to take longer?
I was expecting at least 1 to 2 attempts because I fucked up something. And he's Antetskinned Ferris, who obviously is our damage dealer. And that's not good if our heaviest damage dealer is kind of just melted in one shot.
Yeah.
So... Mikael! No, good day. Okay. Back to... Kuza Castle, so I can get that free heals. And then we will make an attempt on Oh right, I have to do Black Chocobo. See if we can get a twofer, and then next stream we will get the final job and, see how this goes. Admittedly, one of the strategies I saw was the most stupidest one, which was... one summoner and 3 Sams, which... Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. Get Zantetsukened! Thank you.
hoping that I do better at Bahamut this time.
Yeah. Wait, Blaze? Earth Shaker? That rat!
Got that levitate.
Okay, yes. Let's change this up a little bit. Okay, job. No. Abilities. Blue magic. Let's try it this time. He's supposed to do Mega Flare, generally, on the first turn.
Yeah, but would you survive it? Would you have survived it, or did you...
Carbuncle would have reflected Mega Flare back at him.
Ah.
I'm not sure. There's Mega Flare! White Wind. Oh boy, that was not a good one. Phoenix too? Damn it. Uh-huh.
Okay. No, that... Okay, try this probably one more time. Okay. Abilities... Don't mix the actual blue magic. Okay, so... I think because I damage him first, he doesn't do his normal thing of, like, cast the four... the flare spell. Because Mega Flare isn't reflected, but Flare is. So. All right, let's see how this goes. There we go. Goldmere? I guess Gugnir is actually really good? Okay, that was more appropriate.
Ah.
And for that, we've got Lena to finally max Red Mage. Dual cast.
Yay. Maybe that would have been more helpful.
Received the summon monster Bahamut. Which, this pretty much just leaves me at... Oh wow, we are barely under time, because we finished that with like 5 seconds before the timer ended. But that means that the only thing left is to get the final job, which is Mimic, which, spoilers, I'm just gonna go back and grab my airship, which means basically just stocking up on various items and gaining a few levels. But, yeah, the only thing left is to get Mimic, stock up, and, essentially, finally, go into the void. But, as such, next week, as stated, if you were here for yesterday's stream, Eddie has finished up Deathloop, which means that the next game we will be doing is another Final Fantasy. In this case, Strangers of Paradise, aka Jack Kill Chaos Garland. As such, if you liked, sad to say this was not an energetic one. I hopefully have some people to bounce ideas off of. No offense to MPX, it's just we tend to bounce ideas off each other off stream a lot, so it's kind of hard to bounce ideas that we've already talked about kind of in depth on stream. But hopefully next week we'll have a third person to bounce ideas off of, and at least to yell at me for going, why didn't you do that sooner? Outside of that, hopefully you'll join us next Tuesday for Strangers of Paradise and our first foray, at least Eddie's first foray with Final Fantasy One, even though supposedly he's played one. Don't think so, because I don't think he's gotten any level of...
Honestly speaking, I think his memory sometimes... He might remember he played it, but he doesn't remember what he played.
Yeah. But outside of that, we do have a podcast. It's generally uploaded today on every major platform. Podcast tends to be a lot more energetic since it's me, MPX, and Baron5x/Eddie. Admittedly, the latest one, I barely get to talk into it. But, check it out. If you like what you heard, or if you like Tuesday and Thursday and hopefully next Friday's streams, best way to support us is let other people know. If you prefer a much more direct method, there's always the sub points here on Twitch or our Patreon. As such, thanks everybody, and hope to see you whenever.